Flyers outshot the Devils 4-2 in that overtime, but nothing got by the goaltenders, so now it's a shootout. There are your numbers for this year. The team victorious shed in a shootout. The Flyers all time against the Devils. I would say, Jonesy, they're due. 1-8. All time against the
first Jackson Jinx. That's what we got.
That's
there.
Right. They've won 1 of 9. It's time to win another one. We shall see. Rubinho will select 3 players here. Carter Hart settles in along with Mackenzie Blackwood. Blackwood 2-2. This year he has allowed 3 goals and 7 attempts in losing a couple of shootouts. Carter Hart allowed a couple in just 3 attempts in losing his only shootout of this year. He won in a shootout last year. All right. The Flyers will shoot first. And Jake Voracek gets the shootout start. In he goes. Save, Blackwood with a goal.
Made it look easy. Voracek looked like he had his mind made up coming in and elected to go to the short side. Just thought he saw something there, but didn't elevate it high enough.
Kyle Palmieri, 0-for-1 this year. 5-for-21 in his career. Shootout swings wide to the right wing and in on goal and clanks it off iron. Loud and clear.
Going to the same place as Voracek. He's the right hand shot though, coming down the wing there and snaps it up. Had a little space. Oof. And you can see Carter Hart's reaction there as he looks behind him.
Claude Giroux goes in on goal. He scored this year in his only attempt. 7,000 moves and he catches iron. Had him beat, just couldn't finish it off.
Wow. We've seen this before. 2 or 3 different moves. Blackwood bought a couple of them, but Giroux just can't get it past the outstretched leg and the goal post.
Jack Hughes now will get his try. He's 0-for-2. But he has a bunch of moves as well. Swings in. And couldn't finish it. His heart. Got the stick across.
Yeah, Carter Hart stayed strong with the goal stick. And you can see Jack Hughes trying to walk around him there, and the puck just slides off the end of the stick.
Sean Couturier, we did not see Chris Stewart. We thought we might. Sean Couturier, 4-for-22 in his career. Cuts on in and tucks it home. Brilliant move by Couturier and the Forsberg. And the Flyers have the lead in the shootout.
Uses his long reach here, has not taken a lot of faceoffs in this game. Looked pretty good there though, didn't he? Wraps that one around and the Flyers with a chance to win it here.
It's up to Taylor Hall to try to keep the game going for the Devils. 0-for-2 this year. Hall picks it up with some speed. Straight on in, then slows down. Save Hart! Flyers win the hockey game. Carter Hart celebrates as the Flyers knock off the Devils. Only the second time they beat him in a shootout. 4-3, the final score, and a huge victory for this club.
Well, what a game for Sean Couturier. Obviously battling through something where he was not taking the draws. The goaltender Carter Hart comes up with a huge stop there on Taylor Hall. You can see that celebration right there. That's gonna go a long way for Carter Hart's confidence. And an important win for the Flyers here as they come from behind in the third period. And Couturier had an awful lot to do with this one.